Man is always bothered by what God says he cannot do. So he focuses there, instead of focusing on everything else that God has given him. That's a good lesson on contentment.